is dear for you. Let me read this verse for you in the scripture. Second Samuel chapter 5. I'm reading from verse 6 to 7. The king and his men marched to Jerusalem, Tabor the Jebusite, who lived there. The Jebusite said to David, "You will not get in here. Even the blind and the lame can ward you off." He said, "Even the blind and the lame," is a mocking word. Very insulting. Very, very insulting. What is mocking you? Instead of the